Hashtag.
Yeah.
The Offspring.
Disgusting. I was at the top of my class. Now I'm changing some old stroke victim's diaper.
Did you finish changing Bret Hart's diaper yet, Aladdin?
Why am I doing this?
Because, Mr. Schoolboy, you graduated at the top of your class. I bet it makes you mad that someone with barely a high school diploma, like me, is more successful than you.
I got to PP.
Looks like you got a little cleaning to do. Here's a mop. At least he appears to be getting enough loots. See you on set.
I want that lamp. I need that lamp.
Practicing your lines.
Yes, I'm not sure about a few lines in the script though.
Oh, really? Like what?
I promise from every fiber in my chut that I will get that magic lamp. What the fuck is a chut?
Huh.
The word chut appears almost 500 times in the script. I've actually counted. And that's not counting all the instances of chud hose, chum, and chum hose. Which I assume are all variations of chud. So, what the fuck is a chud?
Oh, my dear hun, you have a lot to learn about the Hollywood lifestyle. What is chud, you ask? It's kind of hard to explain, but chud is everything. Chud is all around us. Chud is you, chud is me. As far as the eye can see, chud. Chud here. Chud there. Chud everywhere. Chud is in essence, the act of being, that exists all around us. And you ask, what is chud? Chud, my hun, chud is this very moment right now. But not just this moment, no no. It's a sum of all the moments. In the history of moments. Ever since chud sprang forth from the ether and gave birth to this universe. It's beautiful, it really is. Chud is no mere mortal concept. It is transcendental. It is timeless. It is immortal. And that, my hun, is chud. Now do you understand?
Not really.
It's come.
Exactly.
Almost. I'll be in my trailer. It smells like shit in here.
Yeah, I know.
Aladdin, it's time to shoot the next scene. Are you in costume yet?
Oh shit. Coming.
Oh Hitman, are you all cleaned up?
Yes. I feel much better now, much like my old self again. Like I could deliver the sharpshooter to Shawn Michaels.
Lels. I doubt that. Have a seat. You're not in the next scene. It's a scene where... Why aren't you wearing any pants? Get the fuck out of here. And you're dragging shit all over my carpet.
Sorry.
What an old faggot. Speaking of faggots, where's that faggot Aladdin? His scene is next, and after that, he needs to clean up this shit. And probably give Bret Hart a bath.
I'm here. I'm here.
Don't walk through the shit.
What? All. Gross. What the fuck?
Nice job, college boy. Apparently you got an A+, in smearing shit into my carpet 101. Let's just shoot the fucking scene. You're paying to have my carpets cleaned later. Places. This is a hot set. Like hot sauce. And, action.
Doo-ma, doo-ba. Chris Reed, I am your monkey. Please let me get some of your chut. Doo-ma, doo-ba.
Okay, now look at the tennis ball. This is used as a CGI marker for later. Act more like a fucking monkey. Now, the tennis ball represents a chud hose. And you're going to get sprayed with chud. Alright. In 3, 2, 1, spray. Now, this is brilliant television. I am a genius. Cut.